shop.
Oh my gosh.
I'm dreaming.
So together with UBS, we found three children that are passionate about engineering and motorsport, and we've invited them to the factory.
I'm really into engineering, and I would really want to design a car one day.
We're really hoping to inspire the next generation of engineers, even drivers. You know, like, if I can make it, then anyone can.
I'm hoping to see someone thinking of a design of a car.
My dream is to make my dad his own Mercedes.
And to surprise them, they don't know it yet, but I'm going to be there in full cosmetics. I'll turn up as one of the engineers, so look out for me. We wanted to find three children who are keen to learn and challenge themselves.
I think engineering, technology, science and maths are really important in life.
My favourite subject is math because you can actually solve equations with it.
I really admire Lewis Hamilton because he's black and he's inspiring other black children to do whatever they can and that you should never give up in your dreams.
Probably for all of us, it's difficult if you don't see it, sometimes hard to believe that it's possible. We're in a time more than ever before that we need to make sure that we're providing opportunities. I love that we're working with schools now. We're working on creating a better pipeline for youngsters getting into our industry because it isn't diverse. And now's the time to act.
Wow. So are you excited to take a look around our Formula One factory?
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome. Come on, follow me, let's go.
So Lewis, the children have arrived.
Nice.
There's so many different things you can do, so many different jobs. Hibbo really likes design and drawing and painting, don't you? Yeah.
We need people that are really trying hard to make sure that we achieve everything. They need to be really good team players.
Do you think you could work in here, guys?
Yeah.
I think you could as well, actually.
I just hope I don't scare him with my weird face.
Let's do it.
I like being on the forefront of the technology. Who wants to press the button? So that's all the parts we've made on this build.
That's very cool.
It's going to take a little bit getting used to.
Are there a lot of opportunities to work at Mercedes?
There are a lot of opportunities, and Mercedes is also really great at providing roles for people from diverse backgrounds and female engineers.
They've done an amazing job. I just don't recognise myself. I've got to put them right at the end of my nose as well.
One of our engineers working over there as well. And then all of this work going on. Come take a look. This is Lewis Hamilton's car. Look at that, this is the W12. This is the car that you see on telly that we take around the world. Look, I could tell you a few things about it, but we're lucky enough to have one of our lead engineers here. Des, do you mind, have you got a minute?
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Well, we have 2,000 people here. Spend a million hours to build this car, 30,000 components. It drives over 200 miles an hour. I think if I was driving it, maybe 210. Don't tell anyone.
And it's Lewis's car and Lewis's steering wheel.
This is Lewis's car. Nobody touches this car.
Because only Lewis Hamilton gets to touch that wheel. No one else is allowed to touch it.
He's touching the wheel.
You guys weren't telling me, right?
No.
Well, you know, the reason that I'm able to touch that is because sorry, but I'm Lewis.
Ow, it hurts.
You think it suits me?
No.
No.
Yeah. Catch that.
It's disgusting.
Guys, you got any questions for Lewis?
I'm just speechless. I can't talk right now.
What's been your most enjoyable part of the tour?
Seeing you. Yeah.
I saw you in the machine shop earlier.
You did? Oh, yeah. Oh, you were that person.
Yeah.
What? That is so cool.
I'm going to go and get cleaned up, and then we're going to sit down and have a chat.
Oh, my gosh. I met Lewis Hamilton. What the?
I'm dreaming. I'm literally dreaming.
I want to cry.
I want to shake his hand.
Shocked. Surprised. Amazed.
It's just like a dream come true.
I remember to stay forever.
Hey, guys. How are you guys doing?
Good.
You're interviewing me?
Do you know when they, like, make the designs, do you sometimes pop in and tell them what design you would like to drive next year?
Yeah, I'm always telling them what they're doing wrong, of course. No, I do. I ask a lot of questions, even if it sounds silly, because all these guys that I'm working with, they've come from all the best universities around the world, so they're super smart. But I'm always the one that's learning something, so it's good.
What's the best part about your job?
Well, driving the car is pretty awesome. But it's the fact that I have 2,000 people behind me. We ride the highs and the lows together. Most people watching our sport, they only see 20 people in the pit lane when we do the pit stop, right? But there are so many incredible jobs, and it's becoming more and more diverse. You're starting to see people of color, you're starting to see more women. Right now, you guys just gotta work hard at school and have fun. That's the most important thing. And then it's gonna come to you what you end up doing, but you already know that you wanna be an engineer. So you know what it takes to get there, because you've seen it today.
What's the worst part of your job?
It's a good question. So probably the hardest part is just staying focused, continuing to believe in yourself, and not listen to all those things that people say. You know, when I was your age, people said that you're never gonna be a racing driver. They said you're never gonna be a champion. I proved them wrong on absolutely everything. So you can do exactly that too. So just keep believing in yourself. That's the most important thing, because no one else is gonna do it for you. And if I can do it, then you can 100% do it, and anybody can do and achieve something great. So I've heard that your school is gonna be working on a special project for my team. So I'm super excited to see what that is and what you guys come up with. Today's been amazing, just to see firstly the reaction of the kids.
Today has been an experience of a lifetime. I really don't think I'll be forgetting this moment.
These things are super, super strong. See how strong it is? Nope, not there, this one.
This experience has made me think that I can become what I want to become.
Believe in myself more, to learn and learn more.
So, by the way, guys, this is my car that I won the British Grand Prix in last year.
Lewis said that if I can make it, anyone can make it, and that's really inspiring.
I like it. Fantastic opportunity for them.
I'm so glad that you guys got to come up here today. Working with UBS, and just the fact that we're working now with a school and we've got the special project that's going on, and just to see that there's youth that is coming up, that is really our goal, I think, as a team, not only to win championships, but to create a new pipeline of young engineers and showing people that anything's possible.
I can't believe it.